since the outbreak of this global malaise called COVID-19, the governor and the government of Ebonyi State took proactive steps to ensure that this global malaise is kept far away from Ebonyi State. What we are about to flag off today is one in the series of the proactive steps taken by the governor and this administration to ensure that COVID-19 is not in any part of Ebonyi State recorded as an incident.